After two sleeps in Marrakech, I headed upstairs for breakfast. Our hotel, Riad Bablakmis, put on a good spread of cold melon, orange juice, pancake, jam, and fresh bread rolls. Then it was time to say goodbye to our lovely accommodation and head off to Supertours to catch our bus to Essaouira. Buses run fairly regularly from Marrakech to major cities around Morocco. We booked our tickets online and it was only 100 dirham, which is about 10 euros. I'll leave the link below. The only annoying thing is that you have to pay extra to put your bags in the hold. You can't do that online before you get there, so you still have to wait in line to pay around 5 dirham or 50 cents per bag. The super receptionist didn't have any change, so we had to do a mad dash back into the terminal and beg the waiter in the restaurant for coins. Thankfully, he had some. Then we had to queue up again at Supra to get the label for our luggage saying we'd paid. It was a really stressful start to the journey. Every other bus company I've travelled with across Europe has included hold luggage in the ticket price. You just rock up, throw your cases in and get on board. Still, we were eventually on our way to the coast. It's about a 3-hour bus ride. The seats were comfy, the air conditioning was on, and it was a bright sunny day for looking out of the window. Travelling north to Chefchaouen, the landscape got a lot greener, but heading south it was much more arid. We also went through a couple of toll booths. Does anybody know what this strange mountain is? It was interesting to pass through some of the smaller towns and see day-to-day life in Morocco. Lots of fresh fruit, motorbikes, horses and donkeys. It's really quite incredible that people can deal with the heat for such prolonged periods. It was well into the mid-40s by this point. It started to get a little greener again when we turned west towards the coast. Then things took on a coastal vibe and we caught our first glimpse of the sea. Supertour pulls in right next to the Essaouira Medina, which is exactly where we were headed. Immediately, I felt that Essaouira had a more relaxed vibe than Fez or Marrakech. We checked into our Airbnb and then went for a walk around town, which I'll tell you about in the next video. The cool sea breeze was a blessing after the sweltering heat of Marrakech, and it helped me drift off to sleep.